It's a truth that the longer you stay down here, the more the culture starts to rub off on you. But in a good way. It's the laid-back vibe of being close to the coast. A place where the palm trees thrive. But if you head even further south, like beyond the border fence south, well, you arrive at an entire forest of palm trees in a place called the Sable Palm Sanctuary. This sanctuary occupies an old 19th century sugarcane plantation and is an amazing place to stroll through nature and see hundreds of bird species.
I got the binoculars. I got my trusty guide. Let's go see what we can see.
Down here, it doesn't take long.
Over there, they've set up a feeding station, and right now, there are two green jays sitting there eating that seed. That is maybe the prettiest bird in Texas. It's the only place in the United States where you can see those birds natively.
Either we're really good birders, or it's really easy to do this down on the border.
Golden-fronted woodpecker, because the top, his head, is just a little bit red.
Probably the latter.
Take that, golden-fronted woodpecker.
You just got identified. Bam! Mic drop.
So one of the things that makes this place really special is this palm forest out here on the Rio Grande Valley. I mean, this is native. Just look up. We could be in, I don't know, you name it, Thailand, the Yucatan Peninsula.
Ooh, what was that?
What is that? Can you hear that? It sounded like howler monkeys. Oh, now, I mean, it would fit perfectly. I feel like I'm in the rainforest.
Let me look at my trusty guide. What bird makes the sound?
Turns out, it's a group of chachalacas. You never know what you'll find under the palm trees, or even getting lost under the palm trees.
Wait, which way are we supposed to go?
We're gonna go left.
Left. Okay.
Because the bird sounds are coming from over there, so if we go this way, we'll be safer.
Basically, the mosquitoes have lured us out here to kill us.
Ha! Finally, a spot we can find on the map, the Rio Grande Overlook.
We are really standing at the southernmost point of Texas. That right over there, Mexico. Gosh. It doesn't look that different than Texas, does it? No, in fact, it looks exactly the same. I love it in this little spot. It's a preserve. No border wall, no development. You just got a river, which is nothing more than just a little thin strip of water running through.
It's so refreshing to see areas of the border with no politics or spin. Just God's green earth that can be enjoyed by everyone. To see the full episode, or to get info about how to visit this spot, trip on over to thedaytripper.com.